Didn't we just call it the Vulgus Village?
Maybe we should let Nell know about this.
Something around myself.
I would stay there if I were you.
Here! Reloading.
What did you say?
About the Heart of Iron. You should move up to the higher part of the anchor stone first.
Reload.
Descendant, enemies are coming towards the anchor stone. Destroy the black mana tank and get out of there. Appears to be a research institute for the Order of Truth. But first, we need to investigate the Black Mana Storage and Mine Number One. Our mission is to track down the Heart of Iron. The Order of Truth is collecting ancient relics from around here. It's possible that they hold clues about the Heart of Iron or Dark Knight. Your mission is to attack them and take away those relics. From the enemies and transport them to the harvester.
Mag.
Stay there if I were you.
Retrieve the harvester.
Vulgus have always been interested in ancient relics from the Dark Age. It's because the architects, their ancestors, are presumably from Ingress.
Reloading.
Interfering with our communication with the camp. Let me check. Looks like nothing's wrong at the camp, but over there, something's interfering with the camp's comms. An old detector. Someone's been sending radio signals to the camp through this device.
Come in. This is Aisha Benassar, commander of Helldivers. If anyone can hear this message, please come in.
Who?
Aisha Benassar, commander of the Helldivers. Female, 48 years old. Killed during battle on Stone Day, 3 years ago. Was reported to have been killed.
This is...
But no one actually witnessed her death.
I was there when the first anchor stone exploded. No one could have survived such a massive blast.
Alpha, would you like to hear my opinion?
No need. This is... It's clearly a setup.
I don't think so. We stopped using those old detectors 3 years ago. They worked on a completely different frequency from the ones we use now. We barely remember the old devices, so it's highly unlikely that the Bolgus knew about them. But someone who was in operation 3 years ago, well, they might remember. Alpha, there is a possibility that this is not a trap. Location of the Bulbous' wavelength jammer. Let's destroy it and wait for results.
I wouldn't stay there if I were you. Here.
Get
stay there if I were you.
Destroy the wavelength jammer.
Changing mag.
Now get out of there.
Hold on, Descendant. There's a recording device linked to that jammer. If we look into those records, we might find some useful information. It doesn't have any passwords, but there's so much data. I need more time.
I wouldn't stay there if I were you.
Enemies are coming. Please keep them at bay while I look into this.
Changing mag.
Hey, don't do that!
According to the record, the device was operational at the time you accessed the old detector. The jammer was blocking Aisha from contacting us. But not anymore.
Aisha Benassar. I'm currently in Caligo Disposal Facility inside the Order of Truth Space Camp.
What's going on? You're alive?
Sorry, Alpha, but I don't have time to explain. May I borrow a descendant for a moment?
All right. Let's catch up later. Just come back to Albion.
Well, I'm not in a particularly good situation right now.
Thank you. Wait, I can't hear you. I think they're tampering with the radio waves again.
You just need to move forward. That's what she always used to say in a situation like this. Junior Descendant, your mission is to search, destruct, and destroy this base. Whatever you encounter, just destroy them all.
Mic off.
There are results from experiments that sacrificed our members.